Alrighty, this is Monday, July 23rd, 2018. Time we got here, 8:38 p.m. And there was something that basically brought this to my own attention, actually, just a little bit ago. Today is the 35th anniversary of the Gimli Glider incident. It was July 23rd, 1983. It was a Saturday. For those of you who obviously remember, hang on, what the hell was that? You just got blocked, motherfucker. Sorry, I just got, you just get random spam calls on your phone here, and my program just blocked it. That's hilarious. Fuck with me, motherfucker. Anyway, back down to business. Like I said, July 23rd, 1983, being a Saturday, for those of you who remember, the Gimli Glider was on its way from Montreal to Edmonton, and when it became pretty fucked up, when the, well, it was basically the fuel tanks ran dry, and they were just basically gliding, hence Gimli Glider. They had deployed the RAT, and that thing basically is what saved their ass. What was his name? I can't remember. The captain, Bob Pearson, I think it was Bob Pearson. He'd done some kind of maneuver, a slipping maneuver, and he brought the plane because of the distance, and they were going to land in Winnipeg, but they couldn't. And then I think it was him, or was it the co-pilot, that remembered being Gimli, having an airport, because he did some maneuvers there at some point. And but of course, up to that point, Gimli's had decommissioned their airport there, so it was just an empty landing strip. And on that particular Saturday, they had I guess like the people together with cars and whatnot, and it made like a party day, like a drag racing, I guess. So that's what it was. It was actually drag racing. And of course, nobody knew it. No one could hear the plane because there was no engines. It had no power. And of course, you guys remember the movie. I think it's called Disaster Flight 143 or something like that. But anyway, to make a long story short, just happened to realize doing some things here, and I had come across something I had down here. And I was like, July 23rd, son of a bitch, that's today. I'm like, of all times to this to come up on the 35th anniversary, 35 years ago today, wow, that was an amazing thing. And to think that, you know, how anybody could fuck up the conversion, a fuel conversion, I don't know, man. But what do you expect? Anyway, yeah, 35 years ago today, the Gimli Glider, that could have been one very, 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 very ugly, ugly incident had that sumbitch crashed, let me tell you. But Bob Pearson, boy, if it wasn't for him, I think that would have been game ball. Everyone flatter than a pancookie, let me tell you. Anyway, I just thought I'd bring that up, and there you go.